We're so happy to be here. We haven't had this event in 2 years because of COVID, but it's our customer appreciation event, and it's a chance for our customers to come and see the domes, see what we're growing in the domes, talk to our gardeners, talk to our sales reps, really learn as much as they can to be successful in the domes as well as in their water tanks. We have a lot of potential customers here just asking the same questions about dome ownership, and a chance for them to talk to dome owners and get real world experiences from them and how they're using the dome and what climates and environments. So it's just a great opportunity for us here early fall to get together and have a little food, a little beer, and get everybody together. It's been a long time since we've been able to do this event, so we're excited.
This is a customer appreciation event to just greet and commune with our friends who have domes and answer all their questions if they have them, see how they're doing, and connect the community.
The goal for today is really for people to enjoy themselves, to be honest. Again, I think our dome owners are our number one supporters, and they help support our organization as well, and we just want to give back to them and to share everything that we have regarding gardening with them as well if they want to do tours. We also have some great freebies and awesome lunch, and we just want to say thank you to all of our customers.
We want our customers to be successful. It is a learning experience with dome ownership. It's a different climate than outdoor growing or growing in other greenhouses. So it's a really good chance to learn from the experts, both dome owners as well as our gardeners, to understand the climate zones in the domes, how the passive solar energy works, how the water tank works, and how all that combined helps really your plants thrive year-round.
What I hope to achieve today is to connect with customers and friends, both the same, give them all the information that they might want or need, and help them to be ultimately successful with their gardens and delighted with their domes.
Customers are our number one fan, our support club. They help us grow our business, and we're so appreciative to them. So this is just time to thank them for everything that they do for our organization and for all of our other potential dome owners.
And unfortunately, all our customers can't attend today down here in Southern Colorado, so we really try to produce as much web content and video content as possible for our dome owners, so all across the country and up in Canada, to learn about the domes. So we have a YouTube channel that dedicated to dome ownership and gardening with Heather. We have a couple Facebook groups where you can chat with owners, and we post our videos and our blogs to our Facebook group as well. So we really have a very strong online community in addition to the local community here in Pagosa Springs.
We've tried gardening outside and living at 7,600 feet. It's kind of tough at times. And we saw these, we had a friend tell us about them, and we came over and looked at them and just, hey, that's the cat's meow there. So we did it.